Can I pray for those who are sick first? If you are sick, run to the floor. So if you know what your problem is, can you hold the place where you have pain? If it's your stomach, your head, your eyes, because I'm hearing there are a lot of people here who've got problems with their eyes. Eyes, mato. Some you have headaches. One hand hold where you have a problem, another one raises to the Lord. The other hand raises to the Lord. I'll come and touch you, but let me pray for you first. And as I pray for you, some of you have been given food in the night when you were sleeping. That's where your problem is starting. Whatever that is in your stomach, it's coming out right now. It's starting to burn. We are in the presence of the Lord God Almighty. Some we have headaches. They are not normal headaches. It is because of the food we have eaten. Hold where you have a problem. I'm going to pray. My Father, my God, my healer, these are your children. These are your people. Father, wherever they have a problem, touch that place right now. Touch that place right now. Be touched. If there is any evil food they have been given, the food that makes them to be sick, I command the food in their stomach to start turning and burning by fire right now. 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 If there is anything in you, you must vomit it now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. There is no evil food that will stay in you again. We are standing in the presence of the Lord. That food you ate in your dreams, creating a snake, creating something else in your body, I command the food to be bent. Now in the name of Jesus. And Father, as I pray for them, I see your fire burning in them, in their chest, in their stomachs, wherever they have a problem. And Father, you are healing them. Father, thank you for your touch. Touch them one by one. Touch them one by one. Touch them, Holy Spirit, one by one. You know their hearts. You know what they lack, what they want. But Father God, touch them and heal them. You are the Lord, our healer. You are the Lord who healed us. You have healed me. You can heal them too. Father, you gave me breakthrough. Breakthrough can come to them too. And then today, right now, right in this place, as I pray for them, Heavenly Father, heal them. Give them their heart's disease. Their heart's desires, whatever they need, close your eyes. Whatever they need, whatever they want, you know their hearts. Let them be filled, be filled, be filled, be filled, be filled, be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed. Be healed in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, be healed. Be healed. Bafunzi, konumber. Be healed. Be healed in Jesus' name. Come. Be healed. Jesus' name. In 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 Jesus' name, be healed. In Jesus' name. Pa? Papa? Can you touch your heart? It's heavy. Where is your heart? Is it there or here? Is it there? In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, be healed. In Jesus' name, be healed. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.